this is beautiful, peaceful Kola Beach, one of the more hidden beaches of South Goa. Kola Beach is shrouded by hills on all sides and surrounded by palm trees and paddy fields. Now it's much quieter than nearly all the beaches that you'll find along this stretch of coast. It's basically divided up into two sections, both very small. There's a 100 meter section of beach along here, and then just round a rocky outcrop there's another more intimate 150 meter section of beach. So it's a very, very small beach, and a small river flows into the beach at one point, forming a nice lagoon, and you can go swimming in the lagoon, which is great because the beach here is beautiful. It's a lovely soft sandy beach, but there is rocks dotted along the shore which make it look beautiful but don't make it particularly good for swimming in. The water is a bit rough and there is a few rocks, so you can swim in the lagoon, sunbathe on the beach and enjoy this beautiful quiet location. It's not very developed. There is only two or three lodges here that I know of, and they are the only places that offer food as well. So there's not rows of shacks or anything. There's two or three lodges and they have the little cafe restaurants where even if you're not staying, you can go in and eat. So there's not a huge selection, but that keeps it nice and quiet. So Kola Beach is perfect for a more peaceful beach day.